A tip to future mothers. When you're going to have a little one, learn the correct way to wipe its bottom.